Hey, you're gonna vote, right? No. What has voting ever done for us? I mean, the Reconstruction Amendments. What? No, the Reconstruction Amendments, which abolished public slavery and established due process of law for all people in the United States. Yeah, I mean, okay, yeah, I guess voting did give us that. All right, fine, one thing. And voting rights for Black people. Remember Jim Crow America? That was terrible. I will give you the Reconstruction Amendments and voting rights for Black people, but and voting rights for women. Obviously, voting rights for women. It kind of goes without saying. But look, despite Reconstruction Amendments and voting rights for Black people and voting rights for women, what has voting ever done? Immigrant rights, the Clean Water Act, Title IX, public education. I get all that. But in the Affordable Care Act and this landmark infrastructure bill that just passed. I guess I forgot about those two. The Inflation Reduction Act, the CHIPS Act. Student loan forgiveness, anyone? All right. But apart from the Reconstruction Amendments and voting rights for Black people and voting rights for women and immigrant rights and the Clean Water Act and Title IX and public education and the Affordable Care Act and the infrastructure bill and the CHIPS Act and student loan forgiveness, what has voting ever really done for us? Marijuana decriminalization. Okay, I'll go vote. You guys, click the link in my bio. Make sure you are registered to vote in your state and go out and vote these midterm elections.